Check. those overseer bastards! We told them this would happen! Oh, they'll pay for this! Come on! Swing those picks! Oh, just hold on, lads! We'll get you out of there!
Come on.
Both are gone! Whoever took it, I swear! This vestige, it marks where Catrin fell. She was a lamp-bearer, like you. But far more than that, she was my love. I left a token here, in her memory. A pendant I gave her a long time ago, and now it's gone! It's all I have left! Catrin and I were both hallowed sentinels. It's hard to imagine now. She was astounding. We fell in love, and we embraced what we had, even though the Order forbids it. They found out and made sure we paid for our sin with agony. In the end, they thought we were dead. But it was only Catrin's heart stopped, and not for long, thanks to the Umbral Lamp. But even as a lamp bearer, eventually there came a day when she fell and didn't rise again. I'll find the bastard who took that pendant. You find them first, you tell me. Understand? There'll be blood for this desecration. I'll find the bat. You find them first, there'll be blood for this desecration.